performer is a 16-year-old West Palm Beach native. She has been playing guitar for 4 years and has developed her own style of taking contemporary hardcore rock songs and adapting to softer, more acoustic sound. Now here to share her love of music with her interpretation of the song Breathe 2 AM is Stephanie Lore.
It was originally by Anna Nalick.
My diary screaming out loud enough.
That was a great performance that you really got her. So now, you've been playing guitar for about 4 years now, and you've already come up with your own unique style. Can you tell us how this came about?
Just listening to a lot of music, spending all summer practicing, really putting my heart into it, and you have to really appreciate it, and it just kind of comes naturally.
Well, you certainly did. You spent all summer practicing. I couldn't do that.
Lots of summers. Thank you. Oh, well.
I just couldn't do that. Cut into my video game time. Now, I understand that you originally started out with the intention of joining a rock band. Now, is this still true, or do you think you're going to pursue a career more as a solo artist?
Well, the only reason I can't be in a rock band is because I can't really play.
Aww. Well, if there's anybody out there tonight who is looking for a guitarist and a singer in a rock band, Stephanie is available. Well, with that, you are a wonderful talent, and we hope to see you around again. Thank you so much, Stephanie.
Great to see you.
Stephanie Lohr, everybody.